It's been a hot, miserable few weeks, but some young artists are out every day turning blank walls into works of art. This year, ArtWorks is doing some new and different projects. Joe Webb shows us how you can pitch in to help.
The scaffolds are up, and you can see ArtWorks apprentices transforming blank walls all over town. But there are some subtle, almost hidden projects that are just as transformative. Longtime ArtWorks mural project manager Jenny Ustick showed us around Boulevard Alley in Pendleton today. The nonprofit Spring in Our Steps, that rescues abandoned steps and alleys in Cincinnati, is partnering with ArtWorks to liven up this forgotten space.
It's a gesture of love for place and to say, I care about this place enough to spend time working on it and to send a message that it's worth considering.
Ustick, who created the James Brown mural on Liberty, will do one of about a dozen murals on a block-long stretch of Boulevard Alley. The project is called New Lines and is just now getting into full swing. There are more than 20 new murals going up this summer. The New Lines project on the streetscapes is something new for ArtWorks, and they're announcing something brand new today. Paint by number.
Ready, one, two, three,
Fiona!
Cincinnati's favorite baby hippo will be immortalized with an ArtWorks mural at 9th and Rays, a paint-by-numbers project that about 300 people have signed up to paint. They got started today. Here's what it will look like when it's complete.
Miss Beloved Fiona is going to be larger than life in the middle of downtown Cincinnati.
It's a tribute to the fact that even at a year and a half old, it's Fiona's world and we're just living in it.
And doing it by the numbers, just trying to stay inside the lines. In downtown, Joe Webb, Local 12 News.
You gotta love Fiona. About 125 teenagers are working on ArtWorks projects this summer. They're very talented, aren't they?
Absolutely, yeah. Talented, and it's beautiful around.